I met a bird last week.
Probably flat chest.
And you might she have bubble arms.
Nah.
There's Mudge. There's Mudge. She's back. What are you saying,
Mudge? Yeah, nah, lads.
Enough, Mudge. Boys!
This place is filthy.
Just leave it.
I can't just leave it. I'm not like you, you know.
What's that supposed to mean?
I don't know why you came back here, Madge. You're just upsetting everything and everyone. What is it that you want?
I don't want anything. You're my family, for fuck's sake.
Down on the cudgel. He's broken, Madge. Your dad's broken.
After 9 months, is this what I get?
Since Mum, he's not there anymore. I don't want Hassan, he's just a boy. I just don't want him to...
To what?
To turn into you.
Smells like mob in here, what you been up to? Not you as well, man. So how long's he been like that?
Doesn't go to mosque anymore. If that's what you mean.
Your brain's in fucking strange ways as well as yours.
What the fuck is your fucking problem? I'll put your head through this fucking wall.
Listen, right? We'll pick you up in the shop later. Remember, he's been like a father to you.
Whatever, man.
Have you got this in? Bullet boy. You alright, Mr. Ali?
Good to see.
Have you got my orders in yet? Lord of the G-string. Shaving grinds private.
Right.
Horror of the world.
I've got to go.
Tell Andy,
tell
Hassan
to cover for me.
Andy!
To mosque anymore.
I love the smell of the starlight in the evening. It smells like business. Come on, Madge. I want to share something with you. And keep off me dish.
Okay, well.
My gaddi is your gaddi.
Mr. Attar, I can't.
Of course you can. You've done it before. You can do it again. And keep it clean. Especially the glove compartment.
Thank you.
Remember, nothing exceeds like excess. Yeah.
Is this yours then?
Yeah, just like you are. Come on, let's go.
With it, it's not all sorts.
Fuck
you.
Alright, lad. Here's some for you. Fill your boots with that. Is everything okay?
Yeah, everything's fine. I don't normally do this, you know.
Yeah, I'm sure you don't. I don't bite, you know. I lick.
Easy, tiger.
Rat! Bastard!
That's the problem these days, Madge. There's no trust. We need countries, cultures and communities, even families. My point is, I trust you, Madge. I trust that you will get back what is mine. My property and my investment.
Where the fuck am I gonna get $5,000 from?
Calm yourself down, man. Check that shelf. Near your feet. Aye, that's the one. Take out that bag. Open it. Feels good, doesn't it? Feels like you got a chance, doesn't it? You've got a week to do what you have to do, okay? Otherwise, me and the boys, we will have to start moving to the DVD rental business.
This is what I get.